guests, my dear brothers and sisters, and everyone who is present here today. Very first of all, I would like to thank founder Mr. Prakash Nair sir for and Royal Dance Academy for inviting me here and giving me this honor. I really feel so blessed today, and with so much of love and blessings from you all. This is my first time, so first time ACOMO 2000, first time ICU, and I really, really was, you know, Prakash sir was wanted me to be here since a very long time, but training, for due to my training, competitions, and camps, I was very busy, so I was not able to come. So I'm very happy that since it's just a couple of days left for 2015 to begin, and I'm here at the Royal Dance Academy. And I feel so blessed to be here, and I would also like to congratulate Prakash sir and his entire crew, entire team of Royal Dance Academy for producing such finest stars, dancing stars of our country, who started from nothing, and they are today, the entire nation know them, and they are known internationally everywhere. So I would also like to congratulate them for their huge success. And as you all know, Asian Games and Commonwealth Games in ICU. So I couldn't reach the medal there, but 2015 will be a very big event for me, and it will be a very big start for me for the Rio 2016 Olympics. So I'll start from National Championship since January. It is more after general pro camp start will go Patiala Punjab.
So,
I'm going to go to the next one.